It's SmackDown versus Raw!
I know I'm sexy!
It was you helping me out against JBL that started this retirement match mess in the first place. Sorry about that. Tonight, I'll fight my heart out to show you it wasn't in vain.
I should show Punk there's no hard feelings. Let's do three double team moves in tonight's.
And here we go, the young team of DiBiase and Rhodes against two established superstars in HBK and CM Punk.
DiBiase and Rhodes haven't been in WWE as long, Michael.
What?
They're more experienced as a unit.
A quick cover.
Connected? Here we go! Irish whip! One! Two!
Now, Shawn Michaels has an asset in CM Punk, but in 2 weeks, Michaels will be alone as he faces JBL in a retirement match.
And after the injury Shawn sustained over the last few months, his biggest challenge may be figuring out a way to make it to WrestleMania at 100%. Here they go! Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Here we go, Irish whip!
Through playing around.
Three. There they go. Whoa, what a hit. Oh, wow.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. The Russian leg sweep. Then he's just playing short maintenance decisions.
Michaels and Punk are turning up the pressure on their opponents.
They've had some experience over the last few months. And in each outing, they've done well. And there's another one.
I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters. What a crowd! accident. He was there.
And will this be it?
One.
He breaks up the pin and the match continues. And there's the belly-to-belly suplex. Should do it right there.
Oh, what a shot. Here we go. Irish whip. Oh, I can't watch. One.
This is it. Here he goes.
Good night. Punk hits the go to sleep.
This could do it.
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three. Three. He did it. He won the match.
Ted DiBiase and Cody Rhodes were no match for CM Punk and Shawn Michaels.
A solid victory like this is great heading into WrestleMania.